I don't know what the hell this dude was doing.
What the? World?
We got idiots in buses now, I guess. Pay attention to the right here. This guy went straight into that house.
What was that?
This person just straight up went down the wrong way. This guy didn't even bother to signal or nothing, he just straight up cut him off. This was the slowest hit and run I've ever seen in my life.
Snowball. That was the December gig. I'm talking inside the Harriet. We did Country Songwriters in the Round. Dude! Dude, some motherfucker just hit my van.
I don't know how the hell this dude has the patience to deal with this. We got another hit and run here, and this one was recorded on her own camera. This guy just did not bother to stop, I guess.
Because its trade with the global south is spread thin. Its commodity imports from such countries can also be easily replaced. It gets about as much oil and gas from Russia as it does from Brazil, and Vladimir Putin would be un-
connecting to the emergency call center.
I just want to know what the hell this guy was trying to do in the first place. This guy really used his neighbor's backyard just to back out.
I know it's more than a minute. I don't think that's me.
Sometimes you just gotta accept that you're in the wrong and back away.
Oh yeah, oh. He's in your lane, stupid. I'm in my lane. I can't go. I'm in my lane. Dude, he's blocking your lane, not mine.
I mean, this is just embarrassing. Who the hell gave this dude a license?
Thank you.